Hello everyone, how are you doing? Today I'm walking you through how to download and install Audacity on your Windows 11 operating system. It's a fantastic tool and I'll make this super easy. So what's Audacity? It's a free open source digital audio editor and recording software that works on Windows, macOS, and Linux. Whether you are editing tracks or recording new ones, it's got you covered. Let's dive in and get it set up on your Windows PC. Start by opening your favorite browser, maybe Chrome, Edge, whatever you use. In the search bar, type Audacity and hit Enter. The first result should be from audacityteam.org. That's the official site. When the page loads, you'll see it's filed as a free open source cross-platform audio software, exactly what we want to download. Look up top for a download button or scroll down a bit. There is another download Audacity option. I will click the top one, then select Windows from the dropdown. You will land on the Windows download page. Scroll down a touch and find the download for the Audacity installer, something like audacity-win3xx64bit.exe. It should start automatically. If it doesn't, no worries. Just scroll further and find the link that says Audacity version 64-bits installer and click it manually. It's a decent-sized file, so give it a moment, especially on slower connections. Once it's downloaded, head to your downloads folder or wherever it's saved and double-click that .exe file to kick things off. I'll minimize my browser to show you a security prompt might pop up asking, do you want to allow this app to make changes? Click yes. The Audacity setup wizard starts. First, pick your language. I'll stick with English, but you can choose whatever suits you from the dropdown. Hit OK. The welcome screen appears. Click Next. Up come the license terms. Give them a quick read if you like. Then click Next if you are cool with them. Now it shows the default install location, usually something like C program file Audacity. Happy with that, click Next. If not, hit Browse, pick a different spot, and then proceed. Next, there is a checkbox to create a desktop shortcut. I'll leave it checked for quick access later. Click Next again. You are ready to install. Hit the Install button. The process kicks off and it's fast, usually just 10 or 20 seconds depending on your system. Well, the progress bar zips along. Once it's done, you will see completed and the Audacity icon should now be on your desktop. Proof it's there. Click Next in the wizard. The final screen has a Launch Audacity checkbox. Keep it ticked to open it right away and hit Finish. Audacity launches on your Windows 11 system the first time. You might get a welcome pop-up. Click OK to dismiss it. There it is, a clean, ready-to-go Audacity window. From here, you can open an audio file, start recording with your mic, or dive into editing. Tons of features are up top in the ribbon. Play around and explore what it can do. That's how you download and install Audacity on Windows 11, simple and quick. Hope you enjoyed this guide. If it helped, give it a thumbs up, share it with your friends, and subscribe for more. Catch you in the next video. Happy editing.